Hey, no skipping in this class. Don't give me attitude. Go.
Yo, put that crap away.
Guys, welcome back to another Mr. Lenti's Safety Guide 101. This time we're on, you have to wear your safety goggles in class. It's super important so that you don't go blind. Like me, now I wear glasses like a loser. So wear your safety glasses.
Can we watch this?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Wait, Rich, you put on your goggles.
Oh, right. You're right. Got it.
Beakers, push, something in the beaker. Oh my god, put it in the seat. No, no, broke.
Why do you guys only have two beakers?
It was like that one got here.
Why is there a broken one in the seat? Get to detention.
No.
Here are the three steps to be safe from chemicals. Eyes.
What are you doing?
Come on, Lynn, let's get you to that. Let's
get you to the
eyeball.
I can't see.
Turn it on. Arms.
Oh no! My hands are burning!
I'm just prepared, man. Hang on.
Body.
I want to do that.
This is how you stay clean and safe around chemicals.